I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those holiday J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh, those happy J-I-N-G-L-E-V-E-L-L-S. I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells.
Good morning, everybody. How's everybody doing today? I hope everybody had a beautiful rest, beautiful night. I'm itchy because I suffer from kind of like a dry skin thing, so I get itchy around my nose right here and around here and around here sometimes right here. Yeah, I hope everybody's having a good morning. Today is Saturday, December 21st. The kids are excited because Christmas is around the corner, and that's it. I'm on my way out to get some water because we ran out of water last night and some teepee.
Did you see the heart?
We ran out, so I'm gonna head over there to go get some, and that's it. But I just want to say good morning and God bless you all. I hope you guys have a beautiful last weekend before Christmas in December. Okay, be careful out there shopping. It's so crazy out there. After dark, I don't like to go out, but yeah, have a wonderful, wonderful Saturday. And I'm going to, I don't have any eggs, so I'll probably run and get some eggs real quick. Right here at Food City. We live near a Food City, so.
This is cool.
Yeah, so that's it. I'm gonna go probably get some eggs, water, and
cucumbers.
And Stephanie wants cucumbers, and there's pineapple at home, right? I'm gonna make a pineapple upside down cake today when I get home. And yep, that's it. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, I'm at Circle K getting water. I went to Chevron, but it was packed there. Everybody was getting water. And now I'm at Circle K. I'm only gonna get one, and I'll get the other two later. I'm hungry and I wanna go make breakfast. It's already 9:30 almost. And I'm an early bird and an early breakfast eater. Yeah, like by now I'm starving. yeah, I'm just gonna go make breakfast and everything. I bought some sweet bread. I bought like empanadas, the ones that have pineapple inside. They got, some of them have pumpkin, some of them have cream, vanilla cream, some of them have strawberries. But yeah, I'm just gonna make some coffee and some chorizo and some scrambled eggs probably. Yeah, and then I bought some really warm tortillas that they sell, those little corn warm ones. Yeah. That's it. And then I bought my husband some drinks. You know, he drinks the sugar-free drinks and stuff like that. Those are really good, guys. You guys should try. I'm about to show you which ones I bought.
I'm doing it right now, and I'll put the oil, my sister's doing it, and I'm gonna put it in that thing.
Hi, Jason, what are you doing?
Making cupcakes, Mom.
Ooh, I can't wait to eat a cupcake. You usually make them very well.
I'm about to make it with eggs on it.
Ooh, that's good.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, man. Good boy.
Okay, buddy, I'm mixing it, and I am mixing it, and we're going to put some things in there. So, yeah. So, everybody comment down with a thumbs up for it, and you know cupcake is. Yeah, thumbs up for my mom.
Hi, everybody. Jason's making popcorn. I mean, cupcakes. Sorry. I'm making
So, Mama, what are you eating?
I'm eating an empanada.
Oh,
but I can't wait to have a cupcake.
And people, we should, my sister put it there, and we will put the eggs in there. So, Mama, how old are you, Todd?
Again?
Yeah.
Well, I am very young. 46.
Yep. And I am 8 years old.
Mm-hmm. So
but I feel, look at me. But I feel 25 and I look 21.
Okay. Yeah, wait for the cupcake. Preheat the oven.
That's it?
Let me
see
this
thing. You'll be back.
Okay. I'll be right back, guys.
Hi, Liam. I'm sitting out here with my son, Liam. We're enjoying the weather. Waiting for my husband to finish doing what he's doing to my truck. And that way we can leave. We're going to go bye-bye, yum, yum, yum. His little eyes look tired. Yeah, it's a good dog. We're going to go bye-bye.
I love the